Hi everybody, I'm Brandon Byrne here, and I'm just going to show you an announcement of this. It's a pretty good announcement here. This is a big announcement I want to make. Today is July 20th, 2021, everybody. Okay, everybody, so we have, on Thursday, opens at 10 o'clock a.m., gate admission starts at 5 o'clock p.m., a tractor pull, they're doing tractor pulls every day, they're gonna do it every day, with different classes, and stuff like that, yeah. The weigh-in will be at 5 o'clock p.m. The poll will start at 6 o'clock p.m. So be there. And on Friday, the reservation opens at 10 o'clock a.m. all the time. The tractor poll, the weigh-in, 5 o'clock p.m. Poll starts at 6 o'clock p.m. The Bluegrass Festival will be starting at 7 o'clock p.m., so be there. Vendor and craft market, great food all day. Breakfast available Friday till Sunday, 7 o'clock a.m. to 10 o'clock a.m., so be there. Saturday, July 25th, at 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock p.m., registration, RC truck and tractor pull. 10 o'clock a.m. Bluegrass Festival, 1 o'clock p.m. Another tractor pull will be, the weigh-in will be at 12 o'clock p.m. That means for a whole hour. So yeah, the pull will be starting at 1 o'clock p.m. So be there. On Sunday, the last day, July 26th, it's the last day is this week, so it's this week, it's happening. The tractor show is happening this week here, so yeah, so look out. Okay, church service, 9 o'clock a.m., special music by Dan Skull. I don't know who is that, but he's a pastor. I'm wearing my tractor show shirt today, so that's good. Parade, raffle, drawings, scholarship winners announced at 11:30 a.m. So yeah, children's stone boat pool, 11:30 a.m. Kids fun pool, pedal tractor pool. 12:30 p.m. Fun Garden Tractor Pull. 2 o'clock p.m. And cruising on Sunday. DJ Rick Armour. 1 to 4 o'clock p.m. Cruising on Sunday. Okay, everybody, that will be all. Subscribe, put a comment down below. Give a thumbs up. Have a great rule. See you guys in the next video. Bye, everybody. Subscribe, put a comment down below, give a thumbs up. See you guys probably tomorrow, I think. Have a great day, everybody. Bye, everybody. Have a great day.